Welcome to this long play, let's play, of Dark Fracture, the prologue, which is the prologue to the game Dark Fracture that is out in 2024, as far as we know. This is a somewhat short game, so we will be doing one long sitting and hopefully get through the whole thing. Dark Fracture Prologue is meant to be completed in a single session. Okay, so we're doing just the right thing. If you quit mid-game, all progress will be lost. Okay, so that's how that works. I'm not sure what that is. Okay, let's see here. His broken mind leaked his fractured soul into a dark, endless labyrinth. In the eternal night, he longed for respite from the loneliness, only to realize he had never really been alone. Sounds bad.
Bad and good.
Yeah, well, yes, obviously.
How long was I out? I need a cigarette. Where's my damn lighter?
Oh, there we have it. Prologue. Oh, we actually got an achievement. Good morning, sunshine. Wake up.
He seems like a sunshine.
That was one of the easiest achievements I've ever unlocked, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess we are in this man's office.
Some sort of... Oh, it's raggedy looking.
Yeah, it's a little worn down, isn't it?
He's not a C-suite guy.
No. And it's... Damn it. I was about to say it's an old-looking clock, but it is. But I can't go there because the chair is blocking me. Do you have a plant, though? That's nice.
Oh, well, that's something.
Can we? Oh, we can. We have keys. The key to the office.
Oh, that's good. That's
office. How do we take them? Oh, just by clicking
that's
again.
The office key. Now, where's my lighter?
What's this? No.
No.
Give me everything, sir.
That's is a that pen. A lighter? That's.
I'm not sure what that is. I don't think it is, right?
Okay, no, it looks.
Let's close up. See if it's down here instead.
Oh, that's...
it's a can or something.
Oh.
This is the last photo of James that I took. Brings up so many memories. I really miss it. That doesn't sound good.
Oh, that doesn't sound good at all. Do you think?
Yeah.
Maybe he didn't meet him again. He's still alive, or is that?
Yeah, we don't know.
Photo of his dead son.
Why is it so blurry?
Oh, it's old
school.
So
many questions.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Well, kids, they can't sit still.
Oh, that mug tried to move.
Right. So cigarettes we found.
Yeah, but I don't think we can. Okay, so we are in the non-smoking generation because we can't do anything with that. Pills.
Pills?
Oh. And that's... Okay. Fine. You win. Throw.
Oh. Okay.
Rotate. No. Oh, well.
You flip the coin.
Yeah, and once it's down on the floor, that's it. And we got some pills.
He's got a lot of pills.
He does have. Analysis of the human mind.
Oh.
I'm not sure why it says R for rotate, because that doesn't really do anything. Oh, but it did. A little bit. Not much, though.
Can't read the back of it.
Oh, I get it.
So
if you push down R, you can rotate it with your mouse.
Oh.
That's how it is. All right. Can we... Yeah.
He's got a lot more pills there on his desk.
Yeah.
Secrets.
The Secrets 1971.
What's he into?
Everything.
Everything.
Okay, I mean, it's a good-looking book.
Yeah, it is.
Let's see if we can stack it. Delicious.
Perfect.
What's that? Oh! Staple remover. Removes staples and looks like monster teeth. Great for shadow puppetry.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
That is true.
I did that a lot as a kid.
I mean, it kind of looks a little scary.
Oh, it does.
So, and what's this? I've never seen this device work properly.
What is it, and how it's it's supposed to work? Is that one of the from the Da Vinci Code where you could spin them in a certain?
It might be. I have no idea what this is. And we have pills, another book, and it's
deep psychology. Oh, wow. Okay. He
seemed to some stuff.
Yeah.
On top.
I don't think he's feeling good.
Okay. Fine. Oh, okay. Is that mold?
What is? It's either that or blood.
And now he doesn't want. Yeah. Okay. We can. Oh. Most doors and drawers are interactive. Some of these are locked and can only be opened by a specific key. Press right or left mouse button on a drawer to use a key from your inventory. Okay. So that's an automatic thing then.
Great.
But it made me drop the book. Because we are tiny. No, yeah. We're not.
It's very so close to tiny, but not.
Can we like... Oh, nice.
Yeah, well, you could throw things, so.
Yeah, and we got a little one of that, and a mug.
Succulents.
Let's place the mug on this.
Oh, there's music.
Sanity.
Oh.
That. I'm not sure that is good.
I don't think.
So that turned itself on, right?
Yes.
Let's turn it off. We have pills here.
Will that help for the sanity?
Personal medication, Amentzantine. Personal medication, my psychiatrist tells me it's used for severe mental illnesses that do not improve. I've been consuming these for several years now. Oh, great. Common side effects which I'm experiencing are drowsiness, low blood pressure, blurred vision, and dizziness.
So let's go have a cigarette. That sounds good.
Yeah. I think, makes sense. You got a little book. And Teddy.
A little Teddy.
Sergeant Theodore. Theodore, who was left behind on a car seat in a cab 7 years ago by a passenger before me. He said an enigmatic smile caught my eye. We've been best friends ever since.
Oh.
He does not say much, but he's a great listener. I always wonder what he's looking at. He kind of freaks me out, that smile.
Yeah. I mean, now knowing that talks to a keychain teddy bear, that is
little,
not a good...
Little, you know.
It's concerning.
Yeah. Specimen report, 37782. Specimen report number 37782. I always assumed that working on a body farm research facility would be exciting. Turns out it's mostly filing reports and checking on dead bodies. One after the other. Mr. Robert was injected with some stuff. Smoothly. Missing a kidney.
Oh, shit.
Has begun to decompose after 30 days.
Oh.
So this is like an autopsy report or something?
Yeah, all right. So are we at the office of a body farm?
Yeah, like a morgue, or what are we doing?
Or a body farm where they put like decomposing bodies in the ground to see how they decompose.
Yeah, it could be something like that. What's this? Ugh. What is this? It's nothing. Oh, I can't just put that back. We're just dropping things, okay.
Oh, yeah, well, he's not very tidy.
We have a lot of smokes.
Martardo.
Since that Marlboro, I guess.
I guess it is.
I smoke about a pack of these daily. And I truly do not believe you can work unless you are a heavy smoker. It's a habit.
Oh.
And whenever I manage to visit the town, I buy as many as I can. Since this facility is so isolated. But hey, at least they're cheap. All right.
Well, that's good. And I guess put them everywhere in case.
Yeah, it's
like a surprise for yourself.
A little surprise at the end of the day.
Yeah. But no lighter still, so.
No. Was it completed studies?
Oh, yeah. Of the decomposing bodies?
Mayhaps. That was locked. And some more cigs.
Oh, more smokes.
Can't do... Nope, nothing there. No. Okay, have we been there before now?
I guess. Where would a...
Coffee?
Crazy person put their lighter.
Yeah, exactly. So, it's so hard to put something back without just doing that.
Throwing it.
Yeah. I wonder why. Okay, that's...
Is that a water cooler? So he's got a lot of extension cords.
He does have a lot. Examine, unlock the key to the office.
Okay, so he locked himself in there.
Maybe I should turn the lights on.
Maybe you should, yeah.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Okay, that's turning the light off.
We didn't look at this. It's hard to see what it is, though.
Some sort of a plaque. Maybe he was good once.
At one time, I used to be good. Okay, Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah. Body farm. Yeah. All right.
I mean,
this looks intriguing.
Yeah, that's one word for it. It looks very bleak, right?
Yeah.
Can we? No. Oh, okay, okay. So, yeah, seeing as this is a prologue, maybe we can't go everywhere.
But unfortunately, we can go in here.
Is that the way out?
It is the way out?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks out. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right. I hope the doors are locked.
Yeah. Arrow.
I would also be crazy if I worked here.
Yeah. It's bad. Doors are... What was that sound?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave.
Yeah, just... Let's leave.
Let's just get out of here. Nothing to see here.
No. Let's get back in this cozy facility.
Yeah, I mean, when this is the safe space, it's jammed. Can we close this door?
Yay.
That didn't help. It didn't help. Okay, so everything in here is just very creepy.
Yeah. Well,
I mean, it. Okay, I would rather smoke than check in on dead bodies. I get that.
Yeah.
But then again, he does have this job, so.
Exactly. His job isn't smoking.
No, it's kind of checking in on the dead bodies. Yeah. Autopsy room. I got no business going in there. Right. So let's not. What do we have? Another key.
Oh.
Edward's locker. Are we Edward?
Are we?
Yeah. The key to my locker. Yeah. So we're Edward. It's old and rusty. I've always wondered how many people have held it before me.
Okay. Are we also? My office keychain.
Oh, so we have a little journal. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Salmon. Okay, that's what I'm doing right now. It's not...
Okay, so we can't... Journal.
Yeah.
Okay.
How we do can't we get to, like... I have no idea. What is this? Chunky. I think it's like a chocolate bar or something.
Yeah. It's his lunch, maybe.
Double chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Looks a little bent, right?
Yeah, like somebody had it in their back pocket and then sat down.
And sat on it, yeah. That's kind of what it is. Okay, so let's see. We got some more. Oh, this is...
Oh, this is the bathrooms. Oh!
How cozy.
It doesn't look good.
What happened here?
What happened in this office? Yeah.
Not the bad day at the office, I guess. Did someone sit down really heavy, or has it just, you know, seems to be locked? You know what? Let's leave it.
Let's
Wonder if it's better in here. My guess is no.
Well, no.
No, it's not.
It's not. I guess that's a common rule of life. The men's bathrooms are never...
We're a vampire.
Oh, we can't see ourselves.
Yeah, that's a little weird. What does it say? I have no idea. We got a little, like, satanical thing going on up there.
Though. Oh, yeah.
So that's always nice. Okay, this is disgusting.
Oh,
okay, so at least they have equally disgusting bathrooms.
Yeah, which is rare.
Yeah, I know, right? Usually, like, the women's bathroom is supposedly nicer, but...
Yes.
Not this
one. Not in this case.
Yeah. Okay, what do we have? What's this, though? I have no idea. It doesn't really say. Oh, it's like the... yeah, I know that.
Oh, this is the...
It's like the little, he has a lot of cleaning stuff. Banana floor.
So cleaning supplies and boxes.
A lot of stuff.
Oh, it's the fluids they use for the dead bodies.
Oh. Please don't go out.
No.
That, you know. Oh, what's this? Is it just one of these? Yeah, yeah. Okay. Oh, he's been smoking everywhere.
What did it say on the wall? It said something on the wall.
Oh, yeah. I miss you, Ma.
You?
It's tough to see what that is. I miss you? Cynthia, I miss you, right?
Cynthia, I miss you. Yeah. Oh,
so who is Cynthia then? Who is this Cynthia everyone's talking about?
Yeah, and missing. Oh,
uh-huh.
Hey. A fuse box. Yeah. This is a classic.
It is a classic
horror game.
Let's just say, I think we'll be back to this fuse box.
I don't think we should touch it at the moment.
Yeah, let's. Oh, you're looking at me, are you? Yeah, you like that, don't you? I'm not even sure who I'm talking about there, but someone is looking at us.
Yeah.
All right. We are done snooping in there. What are we supposed to do?
Yeah, oh no.
Okay, I guess that's a thing.
Oh no.
Hello. Okay, we've already been in here, but I guess we're going in again.
I guess they want us in here.
Hello. I don't like this.
No.
Just for the record.
But nothing changed, so...
Yeah. Okay, let's go in here then.
The locked room.
New entry, okay. What do we have?
Oh.
The changing room is such a mystery. Okay. So many former employees left their belongings behind and never came back to collect them. Uh-oh. It is almost like they did not know they were not coming back. We're in a real big hurry. I can get that, though. Yeah. It is weird... Either way, anyway, I gotta check my lock. Oh, if I do the scroll on the mouse wheel, it just goes to the next item.
Oh.
Doesn't really say that, but that's how... We're at 96% sanity. We go back up by just doing nothing.
By reading our journal?
Yeah,
our trusted old friend?
I think, you see, like, the little thing is, like, throbbing.
Yeah.
So maybe if we do nothing, we'll go back up to
100. We'll go back, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, that's cool.
So a little rest.
I guess, like, for the full game, maybe you have to have that so you don't go, like, insane too quick or something.
Yeah.
I've never actually seen it open.
Okay.
Set of keys.
Is that your unlocked set of keys?
Edward's locker has been unlocked.
Oh, you found your locker.
What do we have? Take the pill. They are... I have no idea. What's the last thing?
And Tuesday?
Yeah, exactly. It's only on a Tuesday. We have... Oh, the lighter.
Oh.
The lighter I usually carry around with me. It has a limited capacity for lighter fluid and needs to be refueled every now and then. So I should only use it when necessary.
Oh, when it's necessary, like when you need a smoke?
or when it's super... Okay, we have actually... The lighter is used as a secondary source of light. You have a limited amount of fluid in your lighter, so use it wisely. It may be temporarily affected by environmental factors and other events. Press 1 to equip or unequip your lighter.
Okay.
Oh, crap. I almost forgot about the pill.
Oh.
So that pill is important?
We're popping pills. I need to take the X-diotine pill from my locker. It is a small, shady-looking red and white capsule. I have got plenty more upstairs. Not that I ever want any more of these. And I need to consume them daily if I want to continue working here. Part of the rule. Why?
Right, so it sounds a lot like oxycodone in the oxidiotine.
Yeah, oxidiotine. Oh. Okay, so we need to actually... Facility medication. Administration here requires all staff to consume this pill daily. With strangely specific directions. They claim the pill is for staying mentally alert on the job.
What?
And the daily ritual centers our thoughts. Or focuses the mind, or something to that effect.
Oh, wow, that sounds...
Isn't that a little weird?
Yeah.
I better do it the way they asked. Because with all these cameras around, it feels like they're watching my...
Oh, so they are watching me.
Oh.
I was right.
No.
That's a key for the exit door leading to the body farm upstairs. I got a long shift.
Oh, great.
Yeah, exactly. That's what we need. I cannot think about leaving just yet. I will definitely get fired if I do, and I really need to keep this job.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so we can't take it. We can just look at it.
All right.
And we have some stuff. A letter. Why did it go all blurry there? Oh, well. It's... Edward, by the time you read this, I would no longer be in your life. I have changed my phone number, taking my belongings, and will be staying in a hotel for a short while. I left your keys on the desk. I won't be needing them anymore. I just cannot watch you do this. I loved you, Edward. I still love you. And that is exactly why I can't stomach seeing this. Seeing this. I can't help you if you fight me at every turn, and I won't stand by while you destroy yourself, destroy us. I know I'm being selfish. I know this must hurt. But I'm hurting too, and no matter how many times we spoke, my words never reached you. I am sorry it has to be this way, but I know that if I tried saying goodbye in person, I would change my mind. So before that happens, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Okay.
Oh, wow. So I'm assuming this is a girl?
Could that be Cynthia who said that?
It might be Cynthia. So how did she get it in his locker?
You know what? Maybe he put it there. Like, he's already read it at some point.
Yeah, or she also worked here.
Yeah. Oh, wallet. Edward's wallet. This wallet was given to me as a gift. It is loaded with memories. Some good and a few I'd rather forget. Looking at you, Cynthia.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it leather? Corinthian leather?
Oh, yeah. Guess it is. Super expensive. Looks like fall leather.
He doesn't really have a lot of, you know, bills. No.
Nah. He's a credit card guy.
He's one of them card guys, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're kind of done. A comb.
And one boot.
Yeah. Broken. Yeah. Okay. Was there anything else? Is this our jacket? No. Oh, the shower area. How nice.
Oh, that's...
Always shook the showers. Do we know what we're supposed to do now?
I don't think we have an objective.
No.
Because we're not supposed to go outside. Or can't, because we couldn't even get the key.
Yeah, you're right. You didn't want to do that. I don't...
So...
Oh, we were supposed to take the pill, right?
Didn't we take the pill?
We picked it up. I don't think we've actually taken
the pill. Oh.
So maybe where was that water thingy? Was it in the office?
Yeah.
No, we haven't been in this central area. Let's do that. Go into my office.
Right, so that looks like a water machine.
Yeah. Wonder if there's like a log. Or is this what... time for daily dose. Maybe we can just equip it by doing like...
Oh.
Consume. This pin needs to be consumed in front of the mirror in the man's bathroom. Okay.
Okay.
Why? It's my
question. That is, yeah, that is weird.
Isn't it? Like, yeah, we need to see you actually do it in the man's bathroom.
But you can't see yourself because...
Did I close this door?
I don't know, but that was a weird sound.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
You can consume your daily pill by opening your inventory and using the pill. Yeah, we did that. Consume. Sanity. Many random paranormal events will occur throughout Dark Fracture. Oh, really? Your sanity will be strained by such events. Your actions will also affect your sanity. Try to preserve it to get through the game. Push it too low and you may not make it.
Oh, okay.
So we were kind of right there.
Okay, got this over with. We can finally head to the storeroom for a smoke.
Okay, what's... Oh, the storeroom. So where the...
Where we actually find some of those things, I guess. Well, yeah. I have done as I was told. Bravo! Obeying the administration's instruction is the only way I can continue working here. I have learned a few blind spots, though, where I can get to catch a break from their incessant spying. Prying. I usually smoke in the aisles of the storeroom. I got a secret spot there. Yeah, we saw that.
Yeah, we saw it.
I can always chill while smoking there. Oh, we're back at 100% sanity.
Oh, great.
That's good.
Okay, so that is out of the view for the camera.
Yeah. Also, for those of you watching, when we have our camera up, it actually covers a little meter for the lighter. But it's there in the corner. Now you've seen it. You've seen it's there. So when we talk about it, you know that we are still.
Yeah, we're just covering it.
Yeah. We got you covered. Okay, where was it here? No.
No.
Was it this room? No.
No.
Yeah? Oh, no.
I think it's there, straight ahead.
Was it in here? Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's face it, something's going to happen.
Yeah.
Or not. That's even worse.
That is even worse, actually.
When nothing happens. I mean, we must have been the ones doing this, right?
Yeah.
Where the hell are my cigarettes?
Oh, no.
No. You had so many.
Cigarettes behind in the office. Fuck.
Fuck, indeed. Well done, Edward. Going for a smoke break and leaving your cigarettes in the office? Who knows? Maybe you'll leave your keys behind in a cadaver next. Please don't.
What? No, don't do that. That's that bad.
That sounds so bad.
That is so bad.
You know what? Didn't we have like a... We found packs of smokes everywhere. Why couldn't you just take one of those?
Yeah, but were they...
Oh.
Oh, no.
I don't remember it ever being here.
All right.
What is it?
Movable objects. Many objects in the game are interactive, and some can be moved around. Press left or right mouse button to pick up or drop movable objects.
All right, that looks weird.
It's like a very old-looking thing.
Yeah, like...
Yeah, it looks like rusty or something.
Like an old wheel for a car?
Why? Oh, Jesus! Oh! What the hell was that?
Where did it come from? And where did it go?
Aha, I'm using my lighter.
Oh.
And then right. I'm not. Alright. Damn.
What the hell was that?
Yeah.
Did you a wheel what? Thing make it appear?
I am keeping... Should we take this with us?
I mean, it seems possessed, so why not?
Yeah. Protection wheel.
Yes.
Oh no.
Or maybe the opposite. Is the door closed?
Avro?
This is not good. Let's
put it here.
Yeah. Let's
have it as a protection. Nothing can harm me now. We're all good.
Yeah. Are we?
No.
No.
No, we're not.
What? Important call. Can you hear it? Oh, it is calling.
Yeah, okay.
Someone's calling. What?
Yeah. What's... Ma'am? You good in there?
I don't want to go in.
I don't want to violate your privacy for the third time. You okay in there? You're not? Okay, I'm coming in, I guess. But I don't want to. Did you break this mirror?
Oh, she did. She probably did.
Ma'am? You good?
Can we crunch? Oh, that was a cockroach.
We good?
My guess would be no, but, you know. Oh.
Okay, we have a problem.
Not sure if ignoring the call was such a smart idea.
Oh, we actually blew that.
Oh, so this is a game where your actions actually matter?
Okay. Well, you could have told us that game.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we have lost so much sanity. I may get in trouble for missing that phone call, but come on. Are they really expecting me to be sitting by the phone all day? Someone might come in to check on me. I'd better get busy. From what I recall, there are 6 bodies occupying the freezers in the freezer room. A routine checkup is in order. Hopefully, the rainstorm will continue. I really don't feel like checking on the decomposition process in the outdoor cages.
Do you really need to check on the freezing? But I mean, there's...
Yeah, they're there. I mean, they're dead.
Yeah, they're still going to be frozen.
Yeah. Hopefully. Okay, so where is that room, though?
Is that the room that we couldn't access because it's the prologue, you think?
That was some shaky stuff. Why is it so dark in here?
Yeah, I don't...
I don't like that.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Did something change in here?
I don't think so. I hope not.
Someone did.
Where did the wheel go?
Oh, did we lose it?
I think so, right? Because no, there it is. There it is. And I threw it on the ground. And here we go. Get back to the office.
Get those smokes.
Just another normal day at the office.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to see here. But we are actually trying to get to that body's room, right?
Yeah, the freezer.
Yeah. But it doesn't say where the freezer is.
Oh.
Oh, elevator.
Oh, is this an elevator?
Yeah.
That is great.
I'm going to use that sparingly.
Do we need a smoke?
Can we have
a smoke? Or are we good? Oh, is this open before? Both trolleys out of the room before
opening the freezers.
Oh. Okay. Oh, okay.
This is going to end so bad. The orders are to get every trolley out of the freezer room prior to routine checkups of the bodies inside. Leaving the trolleys inside the room can damage the freezers and is not permitted.
All right.
Okay, so isn't there like
a light switch?
Yeah, perfect. We're good. We're golden. Nothing to see here.
Nothing to see. Just.
Just this cozy space. Exactly.
Lord.
So can we?
Yeah. Push them out.
Movable objects can be rotated by holding R. They can. Oh yeah, they can. Okay. And using the mouse on the same time.
Okay, for the second trolley.
No, I actually want to park it, sir.
Yeah.
Like that? I'm a tidy person.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No one's going to blame me for parking that trolley in a sloppy fashion.
No.
No, sir.
You don't want them to be in the way in case you have to run.
Yeah, we already missed that call. We might be like hanging by a thread here anyway.
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't want to imagine losing this job.
Okay, let's park it where there's a little bit of room. No, don't. No, no flicking of the lights, please. We don't like that. That wasn't too hard. Yeah, that was too hard. Freezes A3, A5, B8, B11, B13, and A15 should all be occupado. It would only take a minute to do a routine check on them. Perfect. Hopefully, the rainstorm will continue. Yeah, okay, so he doesn't want to go outside. It's kind of the
no,
gist of it.
He doesn't. So what's the, like, you just have to open the doors to check that the bodies are still there? Or?
You know what? Why?
Nope. There's no body in there, but that was A1, right?
Yeah. Can we open all of them?
I mean, I hope not, but...
Yeah. So which one... A5. 3, 4, 5. Sir?
Are you alive?
I wish you are. I wish not, though, you know. What were we supposed to do with this?
I guess check that they're still there. I guess there is a body in that.
Why
bag.
Wouldn't they be there? That's more
concerning. I don't know. That's
B8 and B11. Okay, A15.
And A3.
Where's A15? Just a 7.
Yeah.
13.
Oh, here we go.
12. 16.
That's a B.
Oh. Where's 15?
12, 11, 11? So the other way.
That's...
That doesn't A9. Look good.
No, that's not a good sound. This 14, should be 15, 15, right? Oh, yeah. It's just by... yeah. Arrow.
All right.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Fucking hell. Body is missing from the freezer.
Okay, we got it.
I'd better use the office phone to report this immediately.
Oh, yeah, we probably...
Oh, you should call someone.
A body bag has been removed from the freezer. When and how did it happen? Did someone enter the facility while I was sleeping? Must have been that annoying Norman.
Okay, Norman. Yeah.
But then again, he's supposed to be on a long leave. Okay, that doesn't, you know.
So probably not him.
Yeah. Which is partly why I've been assigned to work double shifts. I need to report this immediately or I may end up getting blamed for this. Shit. I should call the administration right now.
Oh,
right,
yeah, you should.
Right meow.
Okay. The door is now closed.
Is I did that.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah, because I didn't want anyone to see me screw up. But now, I'm kind of thinking maybe...
Isn't there a camera in here anyways?
No. Oh. Well, I mean, I would have thought, but I don't see any. Do you?
Oh, so this is where you smoke.
In the freezer with the bodies?
Mm-hmm.
Best place to smoke.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Moving along here.
Mm.
Nothing to see.
Nothing to see. Something
we
to
have
report.
The wheel, and now we can actually probably use the phone, right?
Maybe. Hopefully.
Going for the phone.
Oh. Oh, you know the number for
yeah,
the administration.
Yeah, we know things.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Hello?
Oh, our sanity is tanking.
Oh. Oh! What?
Oh, the radio turned itself on again.
Oh, no.
Maybe he thinks he's being real funny, but I don't know. Who the fuck was that online? I can't deal with that bullshit right now.
I keep hearing a camera shutter clicking away, but...
Where's it
coming from?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Phone line is dead and this shift is getting very strange. I'm hearing unfamiliar sounds coming from the far side of the morgue. A body's missing and strange objects just appear out of nowhere. But I'm sure there's a logical explanation. Time to investigate. I don't want to investigate where the noises are coming from.
I don't necessarily need to know.
I'm cool with not knowing. What happened with the phone?
Do you still have it in your hand? No?
No. No, there it is. Okay.
Oh, there it is. Okay. The line is dead, so I guess...
No one asked me to be untidy. Here we go.
That radio, though.
I mean, that's not normal.
Go. No.
That shouldn't be map.
Oh, so I wonder where we are.
That's Canada.
Oh, it is?
It says Canada. Quebec, Canada.
It does. Oh, all right.
Woodstock. It doesn't mean that we are here, but...
Portland.
Yeah, maybe we're in Portland. Near the old Orchard Beach.
Oh, that's...
That sounds great. Nice. Yeah, right? That sounds pretty good. Okay, let's be prepared for things to go really bad now.
Yeah, let's figure out the noise.
Yeah, because we want to do that, right?
Oh yeah, definitely.
What's that clicking?
What is that? Oh, that's a camera.
Yeah, he said that there's a camera clicking away, but from where?
But where is it? Oh, do I? They wanna know?
It's in there.
Hey, who's there?
72% sanity.
Sanity is.
Oh.
Oh, there's a...
This body should be here. This is messed up.
It is messed up.
But who's taking the photos?
Yeah. That's the missing body bag. It's now on the autopsy table. If this is Norman's idea of a prank, I'm gonna fucking kill him. Well, at least I found it. So that's one less thing to explain. But I can't decide if the door opened by itself or if I imagine it. And what is causing these light flashes? I better find out.
Oh, you...
You better not find out.
Oh.
Well, someone's done an autopsy here? Or are they about to?
I mean... So... The camera is just...
Yeah. Can we turn the lights on here?
I mean, yeah, I hope so.
Yeah, we could. We're all good. Right.
You don't need a flash anymore.
No, that's right. This camera is often used to photograph the deceased during an autopsy and to document the progress of decomposition. It has a bright flashlight attached. I'm taking it. Add it to your equipment. The camera flash can be used as an unlimited source of light. Press 2 to equip, unequip your camera.
Oh, I like unlimited.
The camera shutter was triggering itself. Question mark. Something must be going on here. Yeah, I think.
I think
we can all agree that something is kind of going on here.
Nothing is.
Nothing is what like how it should be.
No.
Trusty old camera. It's a Canoff. Nice.
That is actually funny.
Yeah, it's actually kind of funny. Do we have anything on the back? No. Looks like a very old-fashioned camera, right?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, I kind of like it. Okay, so we have... Boop. Oh, wait. How do you actually use it, though? Doesn't say. I have it there. Oh, it's already equipped, okay? So maybe it does things.
All right, so you have a light on. What about the body bag?
Yeah, what are we supposed to do here?
Should we move the body back to its...
Yeah.
Little freezer box? What?
Oh my...
What?
Oh, bad. So bad.
Now what? Power's
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Of course. Oh, shit. So how do we get it back?
I'm doing two of these bad boys.
Oh, yeah.
Where was it? Was it down here?
Yeah. Oh, I don't want to go into this room again. Oh. What?
Ah. The flame or your light may flicker out from time to time. Press 1. Oh, no. It's going to be something. Something's going to be there.
Oh.
Sir?
Go back into your
Yeah.
body bag, freezer box. Oh,
That's some shit on the wall.
yeah.
Where the hell am I?
Good question.
Yeah, this is not the storage room.
It's not normal, everybody. Let me point that out.
It's not.
It's not normal. We oh God.
Oh no. Oh no.
I'm leaving,
Oh no.
sir.
Oh,
How does
but
that like I want to know how to use the camera. It's kind of weird. Because you can bring it up, no problem. But how do you actually make it
turn it on.
work? Is it T? Nope, it's not. Okay, I'm using the lighter. Ah,
Oh
well,
no.
great.
Okay.
So we're stuck
So
in here. Nothing to see here. Oh, so it starts here. This is where it
yeah.
starts.
Oh.
Hey, excuse me,
Oh.
sir.
Can you?
Sir, could you please not choke me to death?
Oh no. Oh, that's. This is.
This is bad on so many levels.
Yeah.
That's
Is it the body farm that is
coming to
trying
life,
to?
yeah.
Yeah.
No? Okay, fine, I guess we're stuck. Oh God!
Oh no.
What was that?
It's all in my head.
Is it though?
Is it?
Oh, it just flickered and died. I'm pretty sure that was like a dude or a something.
Oh, it was a something, definitely. All right.
No,
What?
what's
Oh.
happening? What is happening?
Back to
Yeah,
reality.
please save me,
All
Mr.
right.
Fuse Box.
Get it. Fuse box seems okay. Let me try the emergency lights.
Okay,
I don't understand
yeah.
what's going on. Fuse box seems to be fine, but nothing is working. I need to switch the emergency lights on. I think it's the orange switch.
All right.
Hopefully all the emergency lights are working now. I should locate my medication quickly.
Oh, you have.
But we already. Okay, the emergency lights are on. They don't provide much illumination and only operate in small parts of the facility, but it's better than nothing. Now that I can at least see where I'm going instead of groping around in the dark, this is a good chance to go and grab my medication. It is kept on the cabinet in the office. Okay, we're going back to the office.
Right. Oh. Oh no.
Yeah, it's like that didn't help us very much.
No. We should figure out how the camera works. Okay, so this is the emergency lighting, I guess.
Yeah, okay, I'm sprinting for it. Okay, are we still bricked in?
It's worse.
It's kind of worse, yeah. Where's the office? It's on the other side, right? Okay,
It's
that's.
oh shit. Okay, you can't go through there.
Oh, it's real, buddy. Yeah.
Oh,
Oh,
they're gonna.
God, that's bad. Wait, I can't go there. The light isn't really, helping here. Oh, it
No.
won't light up. Great.
Oh no, we're out of fluid.
Now, I just don't think it works.
Oh,
Because,
He's in his crazy world.
yeah, I think so.
Oh no.
Oh God, 48%. We
Oh
are in
shit.
bad need.
We're
Oh,
losing it.
yeah. Where's the medication? Oh, there it is.
On the
Sweet
cabinet, yeah.
medication. Take it. Your personal anti-psychotic medication can be used to restore some sanity. It can be found in-game in random spot, but it is very uncommon. First, tap to open your inventory and use your medication. I'm pressing it hard, man.
God.
Yes.
I really need my medication.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get it, buddy.
You take it.
Oh, we're back at 83%. We're golden.
Right. Perfect. But we're still on emergency lighting. We
Yeah.
need. How does this camera work?
And what are we supposed to do now? Oh, haha. Did you put
Oh,
the candle
okay.
there, though? I didn't.
Well,
We didn't.
No.
Okay, we got some medication.
God damn it.
Oh. Another earthquake?
Do we usually have earthquakes?
I mean, I guess.
You know what? I'm going back into my office.
Yeah. Or stand in the doorway.
Yeah.
Okay, fuck it. I'm getting out of here. The exit key is in my locker.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
This is way too much to handle. They can fire me if they want, but I'm not staying here to lose my mind and get burned alive. The exit key is in my locker. I'm going to pick it up and get the hell out of this place.
I sympathize.
For once, I am 100% behind you, buddy. Okay, where was the...
All right, so the locker room...
No, that's the elevator.
Oh, we haven't even tried that.
And then we couldn't go in there...
We need to get to the other side of this room, I think.
Yeah, the locker was... The locker was... No, that's that.
Oh, no, that's the... Was oh, it? Here. That, yeah, I think that's where it was. Not here.
No, that was the locker
room. Storage room.
Right? Yeah.
And that's...
That's the bathroom.
So in
this
here, I
think.
This
was the locker, right?
Yeah.
And this...
Oh, the key is gone!
Yeah.
What? Where is the key? I saw it here earlier.
Yeah, but didn't you take it?
Exactly. The exit key, I swear it was right here. Could I be mistaken? Maybe I placed it somewhere else. I'm convinced it was my locker. Someone is playing a trick on me. What's that clinking sound?
Someone with a lot of keys.
Mm-hmm. This has gone too far. I need to find the exit key. Write me out. Write me out, sir.
Yes. Oh,
it's hanging there.
Alright. What? How? Why?
I hear some whispering. Both hands are holding items.
Oh.
Can you take that away and pick that up? A key for the exit door leading to the body farm upstairs. What is it doing attached to the ceiling by some chain? It isn't funny anymore.
No, this is serious.
Exit key added.
I'm getting out of this fucked up place right now.
This is just absurd. The exit key was tied to some chain I never seen before. Everything here is getting weirder by the minute. I need a game plan. I'm going upstairs to report this crazy night from my living quarters. Is he living on top of this? I'm definitely not sticking around for the aftershock. Oh, could we have... Was there like a... Yeah. A little candle.
Let's burn this place down.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going.
Alright, so... That was...
Where was the way out? Do you remember?
I think it was to the right of the office.
Alright, let's... Find a... Okay, at least nothing else has been moved.
Well, yeah, no, but... Alright.
Is it still raining out there?
Probably. The lighter worked longer than I...
Yeah, and the meter for the lighter is gone.
Oh, yeah. So it's infinite.
Either we are out, because I don't see a flame anymore.
No.
Or it's just, you know.
Light again.
All those chains and locks weren't here before. And the door handle, it's just gone.
Alright.
I mean, that's great, isn't it? We don't have a key.
I guess a key doesn't work for the locks.
I still want to know how to... Why isn't this camera doing anything?
I can't figure out how to open it. Is he talking about the door? I guess he is.
Yeah.
Not the camera. Okay.
I'm just trying, like, why is... You could lean? Because this camera has been quite useless.
Yeah.
Doesn't really do anything. Okay, so the lighter does still work. I'm sticking with that.
I mean, if that's infinite.
Yeah.
What?
Sir?
No.
Sir? Oh, right. Won't light up.
Oh, no.
And this we don't even know.
Oh, no.
Looks like blood. And it's still wet. What on earth is going on?
Oh, yeah, well, that's a good question. These dark, wet trails look a lot like blood. I'm pretty sure I don't want to know where they lead to, but since it seems like I'm stuck here anyway, I don't think I'd want to just sit around while things happen all around me. I think I should investigate and find out where these trails lead to. I would not do that.
I mean...
You know, let's also take one of these pills. We're back up to 70%. Huh, it's back. A lot of blood.
It's a lot of blood. What happened?
Isn't it? Oh, we have... All right. I mean, that's bad.
Yeah, it looks good, but it's bad. Oh. Yeah, this is not good.
And none of this is good. But how bad is it? Okay, let's go in there last, because some stuff started happening, I think.
Right. So let's just go into the autopsy room.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe not the best choice either.
Earthquake must have caused the walls to crumble.
Okay.
Oh, well, yeah. Tell yourself that.
Like some sort of handle could fit here, but...
Oh, the handle.
Oh.
Tonight's shift. Yep, it's back. Tonight's shift is seriously testing my limits. I don't understand where the blood trails are coming from. But some of them seem to lead to this pipe. Maybe the valve handle that fell on the floor earlier has something to do with it. Hopefully, if it's returned to where it belongs, this madness will stop. Now, where did I see it the last time? I know where I put it the last time, but I'm not sure if it's still there, but we dumped it in the office, didn't we?
Oh, yeah, we did. They give you very many leads, like, you don't really have to think.
Which is nice-ish.
It's nice of them, but it's...
But is it nice for us?
Edward? It is, since... This is a little scary, but
it's a little
also
scary. Yeah. There it is.
I'd like it to be a little challenging.
Can we? Once again, we can always throw the wheel at their face.
Yeah. Do we want to know where a secret door from an autopsy room leads?
You know what I would say. No.
No.
But Edward seems to be like, it's better to go down fighting.
Oh yeah. Well, I guess. You know. He's braver than I am.
Oh, he's braver. Also, he's quite insane.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Okay, let's see.
That helps. Oh.
Did that do anything?
Is there a system, like a code that he's trying to figure out?
I have no idea. Can we leave now? Okay, that happened by itself. Uh-oh.
Oh, this is different.
Yeah, that's not how I remember the place being.
Oh.
That's a ribcage.
This is such a terrible
It is a terrible idea.
Okay.
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care if it's Monday, I was about to say, but I'm using one of these.
Yeah.
I'm consuming the ish out of that one.
Back we only have two left.
Are those bones? Yeah, that's like a jawbone and some...
Oh, yeah, and can that's...
Can we step on this? Step on it? That is icky.
That's a rip.
Okay, so there's more of them.
They're gonna...
They are... Oh, my God, it's like gore under the... Oh, God!
Oh!
Hi there, buddy. K, Okay, I'm taking more of these pills. No one's stopping me now.
Well, only the amount of pills you have left.
That is true. Can we jump over that hand and that arm? Well, sir, I'm leaving and nothing you can do will stop me. Except that spine. Sweet light. Good. Give us freedom.
Yes, go into the light.
Wasn't that a bad idea, though?
Oh. Yeah, that's really bright.
Yeah. What the? What is that?
It's getting closer.
Uh-huh. We all know what's... Okay.
Oh, what is this?
Oh,
this is a room made out of bones.
Is one statue up there as well? Mirroring
this
one?
Yeah. So it's up or down, doesn't matter. I think it is a nightmare. You're right, Edward.
Mm-hmm. Can we, 30%?
Oh no, we're going crazy.
Yeah, can we at least touch this guy?
Do we have any more pills?
We have one more. Oh, I can't open my inventory anymore.
Oh, we're at 1%.
Oh. I mean, that's bad.
This is either bad or...
Or very good, but I think bad.
Help! Somebody help me! No!
Oh no.
Oh, that's so not good.
This is so bad.
Oh my god! Thank you for playing Dark Fracture Prologue. Your gameplay time is 62 minutes.
I mean, that's almost like an hour.
Yeah. And we got an achievement for something. I'm not sure what, though.
I wonder what would have happened if we actually took the call.
Yeah, that's the only thing we know we missed, right?
Yeah.
Man, okay, so we are done with the entire prologue. What do you think?
This could be a good game.
Yeah.
It's a little confusing, but it's also very leading.
Yeah.
This was interesting.
But as we said at the start of this video, this game should be out in 2024. And I think it's kind of safe to say that we will return to it, right?
Oh yeah. And see I wouldn't know what happens.
What happens to Edward? So I hope you enjoyed this little adventure, and we'll be back with more Dark Fracture when the game is out. But in the meanwhile, hopefully you'll find something else to look at on the channel. But I think that's it for us this time around. So bye bye for now. Thank you all for following along in our scary but fun adventure in Dark Fracture the Prologue. If you enjoyed it, I would love to hit those like and subscribe buttons, and if we saw you again in future videos. But for now, it is time to say bye bye.